last song off the new album. It's called Time Bomb, everybody. Let's go.